winter fly fishing here in New England. It's mid-February. In recent weeks, we had a super cold snap, negative temperatures. We then had a warm up close to 60 degrees at one point, chilled back down. We got some more snow. Today, mid-30s, about 35 degrees right now, bright and sunny. Water levels, same report I've been giving for as long as I can remember now. Water levels are high. We did have some snow and rain recently, but right now we've also got some snow melt. I have seen some winter caddis and I've seen some midges. Fishing mostly right now streamers trailing some nymphs. That's kind of my go-to setup in winter, and I want to get deeper rather than just use sinkers. So I usually go with some kind of weighted streamer trailing a match the hatch nymph. Right now, midges and caddis. So we got a nice sunny February afternoon. Let's see if we can grab something.